certainly left your mark here. Sure, I think Flan is fond of you.
Is he the only one?
You're not shy, are you?
Just perceptive. We need to curry favor with as many kingdoms as we can. Flan said you could help with that.
Aye. The kings of Ireland have long sent their grievances to the High King's court in hopes their pleas be heard. Their problems range from petty squabbles to larger issues. I've taken the liberty of sifting through them, choosing the ones that might elicit the best response.
I see. The bigger the favor, the bigger the reward.
There you have it. Keep an eye out for pigeon poops. That's where I'll leave any noteworthy tasks. Help solve their woes, and the kings will pay tribute with the men and supplies we need to invade Ulster.
Oops. There's going to be many good options. And turn on the menu narration, see what this does.
Demands earn trade posts supplied with Irish resources by helping Ireland's kings. New royal demand can be found in the pigeon poops. Press cross next. Kings, please adopt. Kill objectives given by the kings. Complete then to earn double rewards per objective. Press cross done. Pigeon coop icon. Pigeon coop icon meets my claim down our lands are threatened by murderously dangerous interlopers. In retribution for the lives of the guilty bandits, gain support from meets kings. Royal demands. Pigeon coop icon meets. Pigeon coop icon meet gemstones, those who wish our kingdom will have stolen our revealed gemstones. Gain support from meets, kings. 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 Ireland suggest pigeon coop icon, pigeon coop. What? Lovely.
Salmon! Voice away! No, it says the horse away. I could dispatch travel here, but why not? Turns out to be all the way over here. I'm gonna wait. Be cautious, he says. Oh, of course. I can't kill anyone, go figure. Boo. Really? Kill anyone or be seen. Really? So, did I fail this then? Did I immediately fail this quest? You sure? Hit me, see what happens.
You try the other way.
Access this. I'm just gonna do this. You shoot me at arrows. Where's the dick shooting arrows? Here.
No chance.
I'm waiting. Top. Locked. You missed. And chop, swing. Swing batter. Ow. Okay. Dead. So I'm guessing I'm supposed to go back. Of course.
To complete a favor for another king. I should check pigeon coops for any leads.
No, I guess I completed it then. Well then. And go and check this. It is all the way over on the island over there. Eh, why not? Makes for good swimming. Makes for good swimming experience.
What's this?
Ooh, some chest over here too. Hey, some golden loot.
Best not to draw attention here.
Oh dang, if I do the assassination, it's gonna kill him. Oh well. Getting in here. Bye. Wow. I killed one of the teammates, didn't even take notice. Watch, I'm gonna do it again. Yes, right. Come to the bay. Hey, you over here.
Best stay on my toes.
Yoink.
Trolls take you.
Oh, now you see me. You're dead. And farewell, you're dead also. Wow, and of course it breaks. Oh, let's see, do I need a rage to open this? Where's open? Well, this isn't surprising. And materials. Also, someone died. I don't know who, but someone died. There's like nobody even here. Oh no, there's like one guy left.
Good haul, let's go.
Yeah. was gonna say, I already did this quest. Like I said, this had to load.
Share a tale.
Raise the mast.
Who not of the ugly was an excellent sailor. Piloted a longship entirely on his own. This is why King Sigvaldi kept him around. In all other matters, Unar was a cruel, anxious, and humorless man. He was one of the most unlikable people I have ever known. One year, I recall we had invited some curls from the Yngling clan to dine with us. As we were serving ale, came to find that we had none left. It so happened that the ale had run out just before reaching Unar's hall.
See you guys when I get to a boss, but...